Alright, this vehicle's been running for about 15 minutes. This process completed, we flushed 12 quarts of brand new ATF through the system. And then this comes up with a little light here that says the process is complete. It's all flushed out, so we go ahead and shut that off and we can start disconnecting everything. So we'll go ahead and get that disconnected. And we'll add every other chemical that goes in here.